you're all well today. So today's video is something a little bit exciting. So yesterday was the dreamiest day. I decided to take the afternoon off work and got the train to London, met two of my best friends. For lunch we went to Camino's for like some tapas, and then we hit Selfridges pretty hard. I only bought a lipstick from Charlotte Tilbury, but my best friend was like, I'm not gonna do any shopping, and she came out with like 7 Selfridges bags. So yeah, then we went for cocktails at Selfridges and the champagne bar, which was so nice. And then we went to Gucci and I bought a handbag. So I've wanted this handbag for so long and I just didn't buy it. I kept talking myself out of it, and then yesterday had 3 bottles of Prosecco and was like, I'm just gonna do it. Like, I want this bag, I've worked really hard the last few months, I've saved up, and I'm just gonna do it. So here it is. Obviously the bag's inside, but yeah, I was just so excited. It's the first designer purchase that I've ever made. Well, I bought a bag, my Valentino Rockstud, but my friend works at a like designer website and she gets discounts, so she purchased that for me. It was quite heavily discounted, which was amazing. But this was my first actual like going to store and buy a handbag purchase, so it was a real exciting time for me. And I tweeted saying that I got drunk and bought a handbag and everyone was loving it, so I'm really glad about that, because I felt really guilty for like the whole afternoon. So I'm glad that you guys supported my drunk shopping purchase, so thanks guys. But yeah, here is the dust bag and I'm gonna show you guys what I bought. I'm not gonna do like a, I mean, I'm not gonna unbox it because there's no box, but you know when people like chat through the bag and stuff. But I don't really know that much when it comes to designer bags, so I don't want to bore you guys with information that I don't know what I'm talking about. But here she is. So I have wanted the Soho Disco bag for so long, and I really, really wanted the black one. But it's quite a similar shape and size to my Valentino, so I was like, there's no point having two black bags. And as you can tell, I'm loving red so much at the moment. And I just thought it'd be really nice to add like a pop of colour to an outfit. It's a great size. I think this is actually called like a camera bag, so you can like, I could fit my Olympus pen in here, I could fit my phone, my purse, my car keys, everything, so I can use it as a daytime bag or an evening bag. I'm gonna take it on holiday with me, but it's got like gold fastenings and the little like tassel zip and just the shoulder strap, so you can wear it like crossbody, which I absolutely love. It's got the 2 G's on the front. I still can't believe it's real, like I can't believe I actually bought it, like this is mine and I'm so excited. But yeah, there's so much in Gucci at the moment that I want, but I was like, oh god, be sensible. I have like New York to pay for and my best friend's wedding and loads of really exciting stuff coming up, so I treated myself to one handbag. For me and the girls, just had the best day and we were like, do you know what, we need to do this more often, just like take the afternoon off, like drink some Prosecco, catch up. We laughed so much and we shopped so hard, and yeah, it's just so nice to like treat yourself, because sometimes I sort of like pop into a shop in between meetings, but I'm never really like actually taking the time to go and find something or like shop something that I really want. So yeah, this baby is mine and I'm so excited to share it all with you guys. So yeah, let me know what you think. Do you like it? Do any of you guys have this bag? I know that quite a few bloggers do have it, particularly the black one. I know they've brought out some really nice new colours, and they've got like a yellow one and then sort of like an emerald green, which is really, really nice. But yeah, that is my new baby.